What's up everybody and welcome back to the channel. We're going to be taking a look at Assassin's Creed here. And I know the last couple of streams with this game, it wasn't too well. So we're going to go ahead and hop in. We're going to go ahead and take a look at the story. And we're going to go ahead and continue on with this story. Again, if you guys are new here to the channel, how's my dog? If you guys are new here to the channel, of course, hit that subscribe button. If you guys do enjoy these types of videos, don't forget to hit that like button. And to not miss out on any future videos, go ahead and hit that notification bell icon so you guys are all aware of what is going on. So right now we're going to go ahead and find the cultists. That's what we're going to do. We're going to go ahead and mark this guy. And he's over here. Now I've been playing this game on the ROG Ally, and I gotta say it runs really good on that device with high to ultra settings with the 1080p resolution. Now battery life on the ROG Ally kind of sucks, so I usually buy a wall or have a battery pack if I travel. Now this game looks so good. I've been trying to finish this game so I can move on to Valhalla, and then recently picked up Mirage on the sale of holiday sale. So that's pretty exciting. Here we go. Apparently there's a photo mode, so let's see what this looks like. Oh no, that's not. Oh. Yeah, this game looks amazing on here. Let's go around and let's go ahead and kill this guy. But yeah guys, sit back, relax, enjoy the show, and let's get some more.
From the first blood to the last, we stood for Sparta. The greatest link in reign within the
I don't want to be spotted here.
Thank you. Charge!
Stop right there! You won't survive this! It feels good to strike you down.
The thugs claiming the title Mistios these days. There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
Yeah. Thank you. Storage activated. Synchronizing retransmission chronosity. Contact engaged.
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight. There he is. I should watch my step around here.
Oh. Well, look who's back.
Artemis of the Wildland, Mistress of Animals. This area will be well defended.
You breathe your last breath! Found you!
You'd be better off, right?
you! Come back here!
Ah! the fuck out of here!
Keep your head down!
You'll never beat me!
I should be careful. High security here.
Wait a minute.
Die already!
of this world. What in Hades was that?
Doesn't look like I'll find out through this door just yet. Maybe another time. Come on, come on. Ella.
Oh, thank the gods you came.
What happened? Where's the rest of your crew?
Pirates! They killed most of us, but they took my brother. Please, you must help him.
I'll help find your brother, sailor.
I'm not a sailor, I'm a carpenter. So is my brother. Our father taught us.
Interesting. Our ship could use a carpenter.
I've worked as a shipwright, repaired hulls with holes the size of Poseidon's fist. Please, save my brother, and I'll join your crew.
Then it's a deal. Where can we find these pirates?
There is enough.
Anything else?
I don't know.
We'll find these. Careful. Don't want to be caught here. Your brother sent me.
That fool. Always sending someone else to do his dirty work. How bad is it?
You're going to be fine.
You're kind. A terrible liar, but kind.
What message should I give your brother?
Tell that fool of a brother I...
My brother, where is he?
to save his own life, he chose to work for the pirates. They would have killed him otherwise. There was nothing I could do.
What? My brother would rather die than work for pirates. Pirates killed our father last summer. He hated everything about the sea since then. Tell me the truth!
Your brother's dead. I didn't want to...
You dare! You thought I was better thinking he lived than knowing the truth? I will not work for someone who holds the truth and family in so little regard. I need to go. I wish to be alone with my pain.
Many thanks, Two Legs. It's not safe to speak here, though. Meet me behind the temple in the hills.
That's a lot.
Make this easy so I can get paid!
That's impossible!
Now, what do you
These mastic trees are crying. Tears of Chios, that is. Off we go now.
Yeah!
Let's go.
Come on.
Come on.
They'll be on high alert here.
Poseidon watches over the ship. What? Active? Let's see if he's dead.
Malaka! What will I do now?
Thank you. ΑΤΑ και τρομερία στην άκρη. Δέξου τη γενή μου προσφορά. Εκυπαρούμε του ελαίου σε
όν πάτερ, δε και ιέ.
Alright guys, so that concludes the episode here with Assassin's Creed. That was pretty cool. We got to kill some island thing creature, and then we also got Poseidon's trident, which is pretty sweet. So if you guys want to see more Assassin's Creed, let me know down below in the comments down below, and like this video. And other than that, I will see you guys on the next one. Deuces.